these children are taking part in an old Heidelberg festival, which originated many years ago. Once upon a time, the Dukes of Heidelberg gave each child a pair of shoes and Easter egg. They don't forget it, and they still take the straw man, emblematic of winter, up to the top of the hill and let it burn. A great day for the kids.